You know, a big part of crypto is speculation. I mean, let's just face the facts. Whether it's a security or utility token or whatever, it's all still pretty much speculative. There just isn't enough usage going on right now yet to really merit strong educational predictive speculation. I still believe that this VanEck ETF is going to be the first ETF approved. And I think when they do get approved, if the market is such that they are able to get approved, I feel like there are going to be several others that get approved as well. That being said, market manipulation is one of the biggest issues that the SEC seems to have with something like like a Bitcoin ETF investment vehicle, because they don't want investment money. I mean, think about in the grand scheme of things, think about pension funds. Like, I just read an article recently, I think it was this morning, as a matter of fact. I wish I still had it to show you. You know, a while back, I did a video about a $280,000 Bitcoin. Everybody thought I was out of my mind. And I basically, at the time, this was probably 6 months ago, but I pointed out what it would look like just to have 5% of the global pension funds. Nobody was even talking about pension funds yet. But I said, look, if you were to take just 5% of the global pension funds and put them into the crypto market through Bitcoin, you're looking at like a $1.3 million Bitcoin value, okay? Based off of how market capitalization is calculated, you know, you're entering the market, so forth and so on. That's also assuming there are no, you know, none of that is being purchased through over-the-counter trading. There are pension funds now entering the crypto sphere. And I see there being more. Now, imagine what would happen if you managed the pension fund, okay? Pension money, money that people who have worked 20, 30 years are basically planning to live on and retire on. And then you invested in a cryptocurrency or some sort of market instrument that enabled you to put this pension money into the crypto sphere. And due to manipulation, you lost all your money. The SEC is not going to allow that shit to happen. And that is what I think their big concern is, because they know that when institutional money is starts ushering into these ETFs and things, market manipulation, no, they do not want to put, it all makes a lot more sense to me. Wash trading is basically buying and selling cryptocurrency back and forth at zero. Like, nobody's making money on either side, but it's increasing the overall volume of activity on that particular exchange for those particular coins.